Hi, I'm the English voice of Shota Aizawa, and so many of you sent me this video. And I thoroughly approve. This is the most powerful video I've ever seen. Oh, no. So while you're here in my arms, let's make the most of the night like we're gonna die young. I won't let go of your hand.
I made a good choice.
In what?
My best friend.
Heaven forbid someone whisper he's part of some scheme. Your enemy whispers, so you have to scream.
I know about whispers.
I see how you look at my sister.
Relax and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
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 Prolonged eye contact. Prolonged eye contact.
Oh no, our table, it's broken.
Dub or sub? I don't do either of those. This is what I do.
You all know the drill. Put the audio in Japanese and turn the subtitles off. And turn the volume all the way down. I've been loving the story of the school bully, his pet Pomeranian, and his long-lost dad who went to the store to get milk one day and never came back.
We always knew you were a little effeminate.
So long as you sing. Oh, my mom is Dominican Cuban. My dad is from Chile, NPR, which means I'm Chile Dominican. But I always say I'm from Queens.
Where's Hawks when you need him?
Wait, I got him.
Cute? This is a serious threat to our mission.
It's just a baby. A baby!
And just like that, poof, Lola's gone.
Wrong. Lola's right here, you fucking Brussels sprout.
Are y'all ever in that mood where every little thing annoys the crap out of you? If you don't shut the fuck, and then you eat some food and realize you were just hungry.
So there's a traitor in our ranks. Do their ends justify the means? What's good and evil anyway? Maybe a villain's what we need. You either die one of the heroes or become their worst enemy. It takes a traitor to know a traitor, and the traitor is me.
That's what she said. And you know what? What was that?
Fun fact, did you know that removing caffeine from your diet
can help you lose over 60% of your will to live.
I'm looking for Mrs. Bubblegum. I'm Mr. Chico Stick. I wanna da da da. Oh, cause you so thick, girl.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me.
We can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
So rockin', he's got everything that a girl's wantin'. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy, and I can.
We'll make them pay for the things that they did. They said I'll teenage scare the living shit out of me.
Where's Latrell?
On the dance floor.
Tell her she's an act right. She just wanna talk about the time we had last night.
Had the ribbon, fuck your feelings. The way she sucked my soul, I need some spiritual healing. Had the ribbon, fuck your feelings.
If you're so mature now, then I think it's time you grow up.
Too late, cause I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent her back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek.
Felt like going up. I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue. And she didn't even.
Hold on, young man. What is it you think you're doing with that child?
Is this your kid?
No, he's not, but.
Then shut up.
You say you're a good girl, I say you're a liar. I'm such a good girl, love a vampire. Kissing hard enough, I wanna bite through you.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my God!
Another cock in the murder. They said I'm saying I scared the living shit out of me.
Hey, mindfuck. I found your cat. Come and find me, cause you're not getting him back.
Do you want to make out?
No.
Me neither. I wanna go to sleep.
Look down, got you so excited. I really wanna know if you got it like that. Cause you got a cute face and that booty so fat. Go girl.
God, it was one time! If I hadn't slept with that privileged asshole, none of us would have access to the living world.
You what?
Got the fix for you, yeah, 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 yeah. You have stolen my
sometimes I gotta beat the ladies off with a stick. Back, woman! Back, I said!
I apologize for the mistake. He was very understanding.
Hey, no problem, Philip DeFranco on YouTube.com. It happens, but if you ever mess up a story about me again, I'm slicing off your pinky toe. Praise Bingus.
City girls make a wish like Ray J. Let me talk to her. All these niggas wanna fuck JT.
They do.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wag 63. Make a 55 suck day T.
Hey, sir.
Yes, babe.
I would like attention.
And I'd love to give it to you, but I'm working right now. Did you just...
Yeah, I did.
Go on, do it again. I dare you.
Tasers and teeth like tacks. They take your hooves and then they grind them into midnight snacks. The basic gist of it is unicorns are not okay.
Look, I know we're risking everything for this endeavor.
Praise the weatherman comes, I bring the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tumbling is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Okay, insert rod support A into slot B.
That's what...
And if you say that's what she said one more time, I'm gonna pop you.
Is this whiskey or perfume? Well, it's not whiskey. If you can't be right, I do the same thing I told you.
I discovered at a very early age that if I talk long enough, I could make anything right or wrong. So either I'm God or truth is relative. And in either case, booyah.
And I think to myself,
what?
So, what did you find?
I found a...
Go find, a certain, go get it.
I found a certain somewhere where he belongs. In the dumpster pile.
Did you do that?
No.
I didn't do that. A customer did that, and we didn't notice. We don't know when that happened.
What does YN mean? Your name. Oh. Todoroki looked into Todoroki's beautiful eyes.
Living the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Drop some money, drop some money. All this bread so yummy, yeah.
So what do you guys do for fun around here? I don't know, sometimes we throw shit at Kevin. Who's Kevin?
Kevin!
It takes a little getting, a little getting used to. Love me, 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 love me more.
No, if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
I was gonna try Todoroki, but he already picked a group. So hey, we should team up.
Hey, dumb hair.
My name is Kirishima, and my hair's not that different from yours.
Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else.
If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything. They'll say that I was clever.
Block to block in Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the Glock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can either put your hands down or box the chop.
Perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed, oh honestly. Did you not read the colony policy that defined you as
company property?
That wavered your say in autonomy. The conglomerates got you in lock and
what do you think, Wackus Bunkus? Change him. Ooh, that's unrealistic, Wackus Bunkus.
The scrub's checking me and his kimmy's kinda weak. And I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't get with no deadbeat ass, so
no, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you...
We'll always choose you.
I think something that the My Hero fandom does not acknowledge enough is the fact that when Aizawa was in high school, he did his work internship with Prince.
Prince!
So far, cause time wasn't in our favor. This isn't goodbye, this is simply see you.
And why aren't you in uniform?
Sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
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 Prolonged.
Being a little bitch who calls me after he watches scary movies.
Hey, we weren't supposed to tell anybody about that.
Where's Latrell?
On the dance floor.
Tinted skin, look at the killer shape he's in. Look at that slightly stubbly chin. Oh please, he's gay, totally gay.
I'm not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
That is the elephant in the room. Well, is it relevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically radically gay?
But look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
There's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?
All my troubles at the world again. It goes all my troubles on a burning pile.
Staring contest. Loser has to give the other player a juicy oral kiss, and you have to pretend like you like it. Okay, ready? Here we go. No, no, oh God, no. I guess I'm the loser.
Don't cry today. You're not gonna cry today. You're fine. Don't cry. Don't cry. You're not gonna cry today. Don't cry. You're fine. You're fine. Everything's fine. Don't cry. No tears.
Everybody hates me.
No, little dude. Honest.
Well,
no,
well, hold on. I hate him.
Work all night on a drink of rum.
Listen, it's a good joke. It's a great joke even, but I need you to stop anyway.
If you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? Don't touch the boat. Nemo!
You touched the butt.
Original video is one of my favorites ever, so the fact that someone did it with the Baku squad in college is pretty fantastic.
You got a piece of gutter.
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
Tell me, when is it my turn? Don't I get a dream for myself? Starting now, it's gonna be my turn. Gangway roll, get off of my runway. Starting.
I hate you!
Oh! Well, next time, don't steal my Monopoly!
Ariana, give James your $200 you landed on his property.
No! He's in jail! I'm not gonna give money to a criminal! That's not how you pay!
Mommy? Why is brother screaming?
Shut the f*** up, Sally. You don't get to talk after stealing my last railroad. I wish I was never born! Me too! You think I wanted this? Ah!
To myself, what the fuck?
Oh,
was for you to not hate me.
Hey man, this look pretty good, man. Where your clothes at?
I don't think you guys are gonna like this one. So this guy's an ex-convict that they hired at the school as a teacher. Unfortunately, because of his past, he has nowhere to live, so he lives at the school. In a sleeping bag. His special power is a showering gun, which essentially means he can make people forget that they actually have powers. I think that's why his hero name is Eraserhead. It erases whatever's in your head.
Making some coffee. Got a couple monsters. Pouring the monsters. Pouring the monsters in the coffee pot. Oh, 5 hour energy.
In other news, a man has gained superpowers due to ingesting just enough caffeine to become a literal force of nature. However, we were unable to get a comet due to his heart imploding and creating a black hole threatening the very existence of our universe. Hold your loved ones close, the end is near. God, I bet that was fucking incredible for the 10 minutes he lived. We're still rolling? Cut it, cut it!
You know what? You did such a great job. Hey, look at me, look at me. Hey, look at me. I'm very proud of you. I'm very, very proud of you.
Called her a hoe because she said nobody. You're letting all your fragile masculinity show. I mean, oh my. She's just not any. It doesn't matter how much you act reciprocating. You could buy her a drink, but she doesn't have to reciprocate. And you pay for the date. She doesn't have to stay late. You gotta move on.
Shake it for the bird, shake it for the bee, shake it for the catfish swimming down. In the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels, shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Oh, country girl, shake it for me, girl, shake it for me, girl.
So good at masking. No one would ever realize I was autistic if I didn't say anything.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
I know this is how Aizawa started health class with the boys. Alright, first things first. Everyone in this class with a uterus does everything that you do while bleeding and in pain for almost a quarter of the time. So step it up.
Who's bleeding and why are they not getting medical attention?
Jesus Christ.
Ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground.
Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
Shoot, even Janice and I have been getting closer. The other day, he gave me half his sandwich.
I mistook him for a garbage can.
I was 13 years old with a heart made of gold. Oh.
I'm never alone and I kiss her cold lips until the morning comes and she gone. I can still hear her voice loom, but she only exists in the dark of my room.
Love. I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you, baby.
Love.
I do adore you.
Attraction.
the pig.
Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh, they called him a pig.
Are you talking to me?
Shouldn't have done that.
Are you talking to me?
Now they're in for it.
They call me Mr. Pig! Ah!
Yo, really didn't like my thoughts on Broccoli Boy, so let's try the Pomeranian. Bark, 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 bark. Aww. 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 Bark, 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 bark.
I feel like if you had sex with a router, that's what it would sound like.
Butterflies, but it's really something telling me to run away.
No, hey, love, baby, I'm the reason why I held so hot. Infer.
But it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday, it's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk away, but I just wanna stay.
How high can you float?
How high can I go?
Yeah.
To space.
Somebody else.
Psych, just kidding. My new catchphrase is I don't give a fuck.
My style. I'm alive, I'm revived, I survived. You surprised, gonna cry about it. You should see the other guy. I'm returned and I've waited my turn. A decade of time to make everything mine.
Tears running constantly. Oh, somebody kill me, please. Somebody kill me, please. On my knees, pity, pity.
Ha ha ha!
stompy, stomp, stomp, stompy, stomp, stomp, stomp.
Hey, man, I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham.
Where can we start?
We like them dumb and we like them smart.
I like the ones with the pretty eyes.
Well, I like all kinds of guys.
Stop.
What happened?
How about the ones we especially like?
Which ones?
You know, the ones with the cars that go.
I hear you. Hit it.
We like the cars. The cars that go boom. We're Tigra and Bunny and we like the boom.
Take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Can someone please get me to the hospital? If you need to know, my blood type is red.
Never love you like I can. Why are you looking?
Oh? Well, if you're concerned about keeping things professional, maybe you can find more use for me on the front lines. How about it, boss? Just don't feel intimidated by what I can do.
Oh, well. It was nice while it lasted, right?
It was nice while it lasted.
I just remembered a traumatizing experience in my past. Hang on, X.
Mom, you can't be in my Tinder picture.
Oh, funny you mentioned Tinder.
Hi, I'm your new dad. Dad?
And just like that, poof, Lola's gone.
Wrong. Lola's right here, you fucking Brussels sprout.
A little getting used to. Love me, 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 love me more.
Mentally capable of handling anything else right now. If I have to handle one more thing today, I'm gonna combust! Mentally and physically! We didn't start the fire. It was always burning.
Hey,
I've always liked to play with fire.
And just like that, poof, Lola's gone.
Wrong.
Lola's right here, you fucking Brussels sprout.
It's all right. Grab my hand. I don't bite.
Things that feel gay and homophobic at the same time. By me. Number one.
In my house. What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fries.
Troubles on the burning pile. I'll lay up and I start to smile. If I catch fire, then I'll change my aim. Throw my troubles at the world again. All my troubles on a burning.
I can't take my eyes off of you.
What the fuck?
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Do you find me attractive?
I do, yeah.
You do.
I do.
You do.
I do.
You do.
I do.
You do.
I do.
Can I buy you a drink?
Yeah. Have a chocolate milk.
That's weird because...
You're weird, what?
To be honest, I haven't felt fly like a G6 in quite some time now.
Why is that?
I think I'm in that awkward phase between birth and death.
Dude, are you okay? Yeah, I'm good. I'm just having an anxiety attack.
Wait, what? Then why are you just standing there?
There's fight, flight, and freeze, man. My body chose freeze this time.
Okay, well, how can I help?
Okay, first of all, take it down a notch. And then just get me some saltines and some Gatorade for the heart palpitations.
You should not be this calm. That's so weird.
In the arms of the angel.
Fly away.
Jesus Christ, corpse! A warning! A warning!
Warning.
Okay.
I have a Tuscan specimen.
Okay.
Can you come with me? I'm scared.
Yeah, I can go with you.
Hold on, young man. What is it you think you're doing with that child?
Is this your kid?
No, he's not, but...
Then shut up.
Pardon my French, but Cameron is so tight that if you stuck a lump of coal up his ass, in 2 weeks you'd have a diamond.
This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
No way, I won't say it, no, no.
Give up, give in,
check the green.
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe. This time he can sit in the canoe for up to an hour.
Ew, gross.
How about you just keep your fucking mouth shut, you lying little abortion?
Damn, bitch.
We heard you the first time, titless. No one cares.
You know, you're really funny.
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject. Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Can you tell me where I am? I don't know how I got here, but I think I'm starting to understand. I don't belong among the angels, and maybe that's just fine with me.
I hear your heart.
How hard was that?
Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time. You're mine.
Everyone is always like, my pronouns are this and my pronouns are that, but
I just want to be pronounced dead.
Don't cry, just sing it with me.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham.
There's a spider.
So what you want me to do?
Kill it!
You saw it first! You killed
it! You're the man!
Since when?
Texting and driving. Not cool toga. That is riding a angry bird. Chasing Dobby. Very aggressively. You really just looked at me. Mike Blake, Dobby and Toga Tokyo Drift. Join us villains today.
There's one My Hero Academia scene that never fails to make me laugh. And it's this one.
Whichever one of you is the strongest, step up! Come fight me!
Fuego.
Shiggy on the beat though, like
what?
Pussy water, pussy water, pussy water.
Shiggy.
Killing that pussy, call that pussy slaughter.
Shiggy.
Everybody wanna be a part of the LOV, so come here, baby, be our pussy daughter.
Shiggy, no more pussy. We're done with it.
Okay.
Give me some room, I'm about to shoot. Everybody running out the room. Everybody begging, don't shoot.
Buck, you didn't go on a date with the princess yesterday. It was me. These hips do lie, and they lied to you, Buck. Shakira, Shakira.
Minna! Kacha Dildi!
Nani?
SpongeBob, you gotta ask him a question first.
Oh yeah. What color is my underwear?
Miro co-interacting with other heroes.
Hey, go! Here she go, either a little too high or a little too low. From low self-esteem and vertigo, do she think she's made again?
Luckily, most of us have that little voice inside our head that says, Turning the car into oncoming traffic is counterproductive!
I'm being a dick.
Can you hear me kiss?
No.
Can you kiss?
No. That was rude.
Can you hear me kiss?
No.
Can you hear me kiss?
No, you're a dick.
Beep.
No.
Beep.
Nope.
Go!
I'm going home. No, I was terrified of your face. Not following through to the end can be fatal. But if I try to imagine them as potatoes, I can see their human bodies. I know that they're still people. I can't say anything. I should have gone home. Oh, your expectations only drag me deeper into despair. It's always like this. I swear the man scouted me just so he'd have someone to torment.
Trying the card flip game from Squid Games.
Is it comfortable?
Do you like being choked? Sorry. No, it's not comfortable. It's very uncomfortable.
What?
No. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Evie.
I missed you.
I missed you too, baby.
When are you coming home?
I'd give anything on earth to be down there with you right now.
But you're not even on earth.
You're so funny. Evie, can you make me a promise? Promise you'll do whatever Mommy says. Always give her a hand when she needs help.
I promise.
Good. I want you to know, I love you both so much, more than anything.
Are you crying? I'm not. I'm not crying.
Look out the window and wave up at the sky.
Why? I can't see you.
If I could see you, I want you to know I'll always be up here, looking over you, okay?
Yes, Dad. I'm waiting.
I'm sorry. But wait.
You see what finger I'm holding up?
Oh, yeah?
It's the middle one.
Yeah. What, anything else you gonna say, Kermit, before I fucking kick your ass? Guess where it's going?
And it's going right up your butt.
You froggy ass bitch.
Come at me, I'll fucking destroy you.
We may not agree on everything as far as we can tell, but we both want this new venture to do well. So with her passion
and his power
and this rinky dink hotel, we might just break some.
Why did someone send me childhood footage of Bakugo? Why is he doing this? Midoriya, have you seen this? Wow.
If that's all I gotta do, then this is a piece of cake. Stand back, you guys. Take this!
All out shock 2 million more!
The battery is gonna break if you put in that much power!
Cause I don't like to wait, no. Kind and ain't afraid to cry. Or treat his mama right. That's right, that's what I like.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
Hey, Salami. Hi, give me back my hamster.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I was just like, guys, I'm not. You don't make me do this every single time. Don't want a lie for Christmas.
I think we should move it together.
Please no.
I'll do the chores.
I got a maid.
You pay the rent.
I fly solo.
We'll get bunk beds.
Bunk beds.
Best friends forever.
No thanks.
It'll be fun. You won't regret.
Oh no. My relationship with my father. It's broken.
Play my favorite tempo.
Oh, oh.
Hot blonde, big tits, schoolgirl, lipstick, virgin whore, innocent, the cheerleader who babysits.
Steven, what are you doing in there?
Drugs.
Baby back, a couple racks, a
couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, a
slavery. Told me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better.
What do you want to tell Joe Byron right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
I don't know what you had in mind, but here we stand on opposing sides. Let's go to war.
Let's go to war!
Fucking selfish and really fucking lost, but someone loved me, someone fucking loved me, someone fucking loved me, and I fucking loved them too. God damn it, I was worth something, I fucking learned something, I had my cake.
Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow.
What do you like about Patrick Bateman?
What do I like?
Yeah.
I like nothing.
A little getting used to. Love me, 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 love me more.
It sure ain't Christian to judge. Stranger, but I don't like her.
The fuck, the fuck, the fuck is in the air. The fuck, there's white shit everywhere. The fuck, I must be fucking baked and this shit's probably fake. The fucking hell did I just take? The fuck!
Grab the knife. Fucking life. Bing bong. You see these dogs in your front yard? Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong. Hey, what do you want to tell Joe Byron right now? What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner. Hey, yo.
Wilbur, you've been rejected 27 times?
Yes.
Let me tell you something, Wilbur. That's 27 people in this earth with no taste.
Quackity, I want to have sex with you.
God! Wilbur! Wilbur! What the fuck took you so long? Let's go!
That's all. Sorry to keep you waiting, Mike.
First period is English! In other words, it's jam time! Been an age since I stood on this stage, you miss me!
Better for women, because let's face it, it's ridiculous. We're the only animal on the planet that pretends like the female of our species is weak. Have you guys ever met a woman? Not weak at all. No. Could you imagine ever pretending like any other animal was weak just because it was the girl of that animal? You'd never be standing on the beach going, oh my god, I can't believe that Larry just got eaten by a girl shark. Girl sharks be crazy. Yeah, they're emotional eaters. She's like, I had a bad day. Ah, Larry.
Sir, can you spell economy?
Of course. A?
Where's the flavor? Where's the flavor in this? I don't taste anything.
Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true.
Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night and it won't be long. Gotta do my hair and put my makeup on. It's Friday night and it won't be long. Till I hit the dance floor, hit the dance floor.
Fucking star.
Alright, which one of you guys gave coffee and monster to Shiggy? Now he's just... Look at him! Twice. Was it you?
Whoa, Dobby. Totally not me. I had nothing to do with this. Although,
it's a yes or no question.
It was not me. It was Toga. I swear, we swear, totally swear.
Toga, do you know what you've done? I don't care. He's going to have a heart attack. Shiggy, just give me them, please.
No, fuck you, Dobby. It's mine.
See what you did, Toga? Now he's a cat.
What? I'm not a cat.
What am I doing?
Toga. I'll get to you. The floor is lava!
I am here. Oh my god.
Midoriya.
What?
The floor is lava.
Oh my god.
It's very All Might of you.
Thank you. I
think
so too.
Bakugo. Floor is lava. That's not how you played the game.
And what do you think, Wackus Bonkus? Shoot!
I sense a disturbance in the force. What was that?
You're beautiful.
I am?
Totally. But I'm really into blondes. Later.
I should be-
Don't know what you think I've done, but if we were to battle, I've already won.
Look! Grandpa's in the paper! War hero Philip Schuyler loses Senate seat to young upstart Aaron Burr. Grandpa just lost his seat in the Senate.
Sometimes that's how it goes.
Daddy's gonna find out any minute.
I'm sure he already knows.
To tell her she should act right. She just wanna talk about the time we had last night.
Why is that the bit been for your feelings? The way she took my soul, I need some
space. I love you for infinity.
No.
And here we go! Members of the agency, Bakugo!
I'm the product of an audience whose creations bring delight. Upon this somber threshold, imagination comes to life. Just free yourself from reason, soon you'll see in black and white.
I swear to God, this kid never answers his phone. Let it be me, though.
What's up, Dad?
Absolutely not, Dinky. We have spoken about this at length.
I know, and each time we do, I make a compelling argument on why it is you should just let me call you Dad.
Absolutely not.
Fine. Have it your way. Hi, Mr. Aizawa.
Dinky, I just got a call from Recovery Girl.
Oh, how is she?
She said that three of my students ended up in her office.
Three? Damn, that's wild.
What do you mean? You don't know anything about this?
Nah, Pops, this is the first I'm hearing of this.
Okay, very funny, Dinky.
I'm being serious. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, nice try, bud. We all know you're always the first one to know.
Mr. Aizawa, I mean, even Gossip Girl takes breaks, all right? I got things to do. I'm busy.
You're busy doing what?
Like, I don't know, stuff. Like, listening to a 10-minute version of a song that I can't relate to whatsoever and crying about it. I don't know.
Wow.
What?
I don't know, Danky. I think you're losing your edge.
What?
I don't know. I think the old Danky would have known.
All right. Give me an hour. Tops. I'll call you back.
So I started watching Ha with my dad.
Young Midoriya.
Young Bakugo.
I am here.
And he really likes All Might. So I got him some new PJs for Father's Day.
I am here.
When I saw you there, sitting all alone in the dark, acting like you didn't have a care. I knew back then that you'd be mine, and we'd be dancing the whole damn night. Ooh, ooh, oh, oh, baby.
Oh no, my mental health.
You're going to fight it, aren't you?
Regrettably, yes. I think I may be about to do that.
It's really big.
I've seen bigger.
Really?
Are you joking? It's massive.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Bro, I made up my mind. I would never send for anyone again.
Oh yeah? Who's that over there?
That's an exception.
Son of a...
Watch your language.
Fun.
You're close.
Frick.
Don't test me.
Shoot, dang it.
Oh my god.
Ass.
That's alright, let's just keep it groovy, baby.
Mental exposition, tell me this will be boring. But Jesus, man, even my mojo's snoring.
Thank you.
Roderick, can you explain what you're doing in this photo?
That's not me.
Who's that?
They don't like me.
Who's that?
They don't like me either.
Who's that?
Let's just assume for the moment that everyone in here doesn't like me.
The mind is minus, finders, keepers. Oh, hi, I'm a creeper. Hey. So nice, nice to meet you. But the time is time to leave. And tick-tock, tick-tock.
Boom, boom, boom. I can't stop singing this bloody tune, tune, tune.
Have you ever been punched in your motherfucking face? What you say? Oh, you have it? All right, wait, bitch.
Look at me. Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me.
I have been studying Bakugo's behaviors for about 2 weeks now, and I have made several observations. The first of which is that he always is aware of Midoriya's location.
He's in his room.
Bathroom.
Training with All Might.
My second observation is that Bakugo feels the need to be physically close to Midoriya.
Kaoshan, do you want me to move?
Shut up, I'm sitting here.
On my lap?
My third observation is that Bakugo compulsively seeks out Midoriya's approval.
I killed a spider, Deku! Actually, Deku, I already have the highest score on this game, so you should just give up now. Deku, look, I ate all my food, even though I didn't like it.
I have concluded that there is something seriously wrong with him.
Someone putting out the fire, but I will not let my grandparents bury their grandchild.
Well, I hope this doesn't seem too impolite, but Ted Bundy was just never that fucking bright. He was just sort of charismatic and white, alright? And he was so fucking sure he had the right. But he's ugly, and I'm glad he's dead, cause there was no fucking candle in his pumpkin head. You're not for winning a game with someone who you know was never playing. She could have killed you, she had every right. You just caught her off guard tonight.
And I am the idiot with a painted face in the corner taking up space. But when he
stay awake at night because I don't even know what my favorite color is, and I'm afraid I don't have a real personality.
Let's see, look at the camera. Say, I got that fish.
I got that motherfucking fish.
All right.
Fiddlesticks, this really ruffles my feathers.
Please, just say fuck.
Heyo.
Well, that's not good.
Is that the best you've got, tough guy?
I'm not sure about all of that.
I know, I'm awful, right? Now let's hear from number one. Say cheese.
All right, babe, I'm going out.
Cool.
Me and the girls, got it. We probably getting fucked up tonight.
Do you?
I don't know what time we coming back. I'll be asleep either way. It's fine.